everyone, and welcome to Jack Murphy Stadium in beautiful San Diego, California, where the Sooners getting ready to face the San Diego State Aztecs. I'm Ed Murray along with Chris Harrison. The Dodgers and Padres taking care of their business on time this afternoon. Crew's done a great job. They've gotten the field turned around, and we're ready for football.
We certainly are, and Ed, if you looked at this matchup at the beginning of the year, you're thinking
0-1. Turn will be on. One of the up men has it for San Diego State. That's number 31, John Clayton. He breaks the tackle. Alexander, the one man that can get him out of bounds, and he does. Now we'll move up to a defensive end position, try to put some heat on Blanton, who has four wideouts in the game. Blanton's got a lot of time. He's going downfield. Hakeem is wide open. Touchdown, San Diego State. 44 yards, Blanton to Hakeem.
Running back, and now he's a wide receiver, and he's already made the 2-deep.
There's a scoring play. We'll get back to that in a minute, because Parker finds a hole. He could be gone. Ricky Parker, the only man that has a shot at him. And Parker with the angle stops the touchdown for the Sooners, but they have it deep in San Diego State territory. There is the explosion of DeMond Parker out of Tulsa, Washington.
You can expect to see a lot more of those kind of runs from this kid, an outstanding explosive runner. And you're kind of deceived by his size. He doesn't look like he has the breakaway speed. First of all, the offensive line and Steven Alexander doing a great job. And then it's off to the races. Just one man there to beat. He couldn't outrun him because he had the angle. But DeMond Parker, an outstanding job. And finally, the Sooners are knocking on the door.
Now Michael Rose right up the middle. Touchdown, Oklahoma. Two-play drive, 51 yards for Parker, 23 for Michael Rose. And the Sooners answer right back. Fuentes getting mugged. Parker's getting mugged by James Allen, Dwayne Chandler, back near the OU sideline. The bench has come alive as the Sooners answer quickly in about 30 seconds.
Going to get the credit for that one, and he gets in with plenty of room. And the Sooners scored a touchdown, but missed the extra point.
Well, there goes that momentum back the other way. Downed it inside the five. Outstanding play. Flag on the play. Fuente took the snap and took a knee, and it looked like he was in the end zone, but again, the play was dead before.
Well, the good
taking a knee back there is pretty dangerous.
Well, the good news, Sooners can't back
offside.
Up very far.
On the defense.
Well, it's offside. Standing up. Boy, that could be a critical mistake. Watch Fuente. Takes a knee. He's right on the goal line.
I think he just realized that.
Yeah.
He starts moving up. Oh, wait a minute. That's a safety.
Graham in the backfield behind Blanton. Hakeem in motion. He's over the middle, wide open. Blanton's going for him in the end zone. No, he goes the other way. And it's a touchdown, San Diego State. Andrew Childs. In the slot now. He's going right down the middle of the field. He's open. Quentin's got him. At the 50, breaks the tackle down to the 46 of San Diego State. And Alexander has his first grab of the night. 24 yards on the reception by Alexander. Fuente once more through the air. Dangerous pass. It's picked off by Parker, and he's got six. DeMond Parker's got a shot at him, but he won't get him. Ricky Parker, touchdown, San Diego State. He adds a little mustard on the end. His third interception in 2 years against the Sooners. For 20 yards, and he's thrown the interception. Delay to Parker. Make it Allen. Having a hard time checking out these numbers. Chris Blocker in motion. Four wideouts. Delay to DeMond Parker. Breaks the tackle. He's into the open field. Ricky Parker, the man to beat. And Parker is going to force Parker out of bounds. Sounds like a law firm, but the Sooners are in business inside the San Diego
band.
So Alexander now from 27 yards out, 0-for-1 this season. Just gets it inside the right upright. And Alexander is on the board this season with a 7-yard run of DeMond Parker. Defense has given up just over 200 yards so far in this football game. Hakeem covered on the slant.
Oh,
and then works his way open. Touchdown, San Diego State. That was a beautiful job.
Yeah.
It's Blocker in motion. Allen is the running back. Fuente screen to Allen. He's got three blockers out front. Good cut across the grain. He's in open field. Picks up a great block. And Allen is out of bounds at about the 15-yard line. Now inside the 10, inside the 5, spindle, touchdown, DeMond Parker. DeMond Parker in for James Allen, and DeMond Parker has his first touchdown as a Sooner.
That's exactly what they needed, just as I mentioned a mere minute ago, going into the halftime. And Tolner knows it. You just gave this team confidence. You just gave John Blake something to use at the half to give his team the belief that they can do it in the second half. And DeMond Parker, we're going to see many more of these.
Barry Giles and Steven Alexander. Sooners hustled to the line. Three wide outs. Alexander's in a slot right. Offset eye formation for the Sooners in the backfield. Alexander in motion. This is Fuente handing off to Parker. Breaks a tackle. Hits the open field. He could go all the way. One man to beat. Moore's got an angle, but he's not going to get him. Touchdown! Oklahoma Parker putting a little mustard on the end of that one.
70. Make that 86 yards for DeMond Parker. The Sooners thought he had big play potential, and he showed it tonight. DeMond Parker having an unbelievable career night. And I tell you, he's starting right now behind James Allen. 203 yards tonight. And that is his second touchdown, not his first. His first one of the second half it is. And here it is. And in the middle of this play, check out the block. First of all,
breaking
tackle. Check out the block by Steven Alexander, the tight end, right there. You can just barely see it. Alexander on to add the extra point.
Hits the upright and goes through.
Is this guy playing hockey tonight? What's he doing?
Jeremy Alexander's going to have nightmares. Here's another look at it as we go to break. Jay Smith, a crushing block right there. Chris Campbell, another block. Michael McDaniel, a block. And then it's Steven Alexander. Nine at the Sooner 37. Fake. Plant wants to throw. Got plenty of time as a receiver. It's Hakeem. Hakeem breaks the tackle, keeps his balance, and it's a touchdown. San Diego State. The officials looking at each other. Nobody says. Three downs.
Well, this is one of those plays where you don't try and pick up all 23 in one play. Just knock it down so you'll have second and 10.
Alexander wide open down the middle. Steven Alexander across midfield. Steven Alexander inside the 15-yard line. Fuente, who needs just a little bit of it. He goes to the big guy, Steven Alexander from Chickasha, Oklahoma. And the Sooners back in business inside the 15.
Okay, go ahead and get all of it in one play. Great job by Steven Alexander, the tight end. We've been talking so much about him. When you put it on the money, he is not going to drop the ball. He's wide open, and unfortunately, he doesn't have the 4-4 speed. But I tell you, he held off Julius McChristian for a long time. He does have a little speed, and I tell you, he just split that zone right in half. Little post, and he is off to the races. And I tell you, Alexander, big boy, has some wheels.
77 yards on the play. Here come the Sooners with DeMond Parker inside the 10, down to around the 5-yard line. Backfield again, offset, power eye, now to power eye, man in motion, Chandler, power sweep left, this is DeMond Parker. That's a touchdown, Oklahoma, the Sooners are over 30, and this is turning into a wild one.
This is a whack. OU forgot they were in the Big 12, they think they're part of the whack now.
It was Tulsa in our state that entered the whack, right?
I tell you, DeMond Parker, good job running. I love this three-back offense they're running, especially down here on the goal line.
Benton is the holder. It's up and good. The Aztecs. What a 40 spot up there. 41-31. But again, it's somewhat of a stop as the Aztecs are held out of the end zone. And the Sooner offense will get the ball back down by 10 with 6-11 at the Sooner 35. Graham and Ayanbadejo in the backfield. Blanton still has the ball. Gets away from Mike Phipps. Blanton now binds himself time wide open. His child's in the end zone. Burrow's trying to catch up. He doesn't do it. Touchdown, San Diego State. And that might do it. Actually put it down. Fuente hitting Alexander on the near sideline. And that will be the final play of the game. San Diego State has won this football game. The final score from Jack Murphy Stadium in San Diego. The San Diego State Aztecs, 51. The Oklahoma Sooners, 31.
Sooners on the short end of the stick here at Jack Murphy Stadium in San Diego. But still, I think they can take some positives away from this.
Well, the next game for the Sooners back at home at Owen Field against the Tulsa Hurricane, coming off that big upset of Iowa. Kickoff in Norman, 1:30 next Saturday afternoon. Thanks so much for staying up with us. Good night, Oklahoma.